I'm Eric Muller, and this is Scapegoat Cities. I'm hoping that they'll maybe take a few minutes to pause and reflect on what that history from 75 years ago tells us about the world that we're living in today.